When making a table in Canva Doc, you can click on Ctrl plus E, type in table, and click on it. From here, you can choose how many rows and columns you want to have on your table by simply highlighting the cells. If you double-click on a cell, you'll notice that the blinking text cursor appears, which means it's ready for typing, and there's no need to add a text box to it manually. You should be good to go. And that's all we have for you today. Thanks so much for watching.